We're here with soccer coach Neil Piper after the alumni game. Talk a little bit about this group of alumni that turned out such a great crowd.
No, it was, man, what a team. I mean, I had All-Americans on the bench. It was almost like picking your own All-Star team out there. So it was fun, and, you know, it gave our, especially our young team, you know, an idea of what's to come.
Is it one of those highlights of the preseason for you to see all these people come back?
Yeah, it's my favorite part. I mean, obviously, I've been here 20 years, so, you know, all the years start blending together. And I forget they're in their mid-30s, some of them. And I expect better from them, but no, it was fun. And, you know, I was happy with our team. I mean, we came back in the last 15 minutes to get the win, and it wasn't easy. I mean, there were some good players out there.
Did you do more coaching with the alumni or the current players?
Yeah, this is Paul and Jeff's team tonight. I'm with the alumni. I'm old school.
Going back a little bit to earlier in the week, the scrimmage that was originally scheduled here but had to go on the road because of Mother Nature. Talk a little bit about how that went.
Oh, it's a great test for us. I mean, you know, we tied 2-2, but that's not the concern in preseason. It's getting your young players, getting some games. And Navarro had some pretty crafty, pretty good players in the middle, you know, some internationals. And, I mean, they were hitting hard. And so it was a good workout for us. And one of the few times we've gotten to play on grass this year with all the rain.
Talk a little bit about this first week of practice and how do you feel it's gone and how do you think it's prepared for the first game a little less than 2 weeks away?
It's been very frustrating, you know, practicing twice a day on the turf, not having soccer lines, you know, it's a bit of a pain, but you have to adjust. I think we haven't done too much, a lot of fitness stuff, but I think next week we'll start getting into the full swing of things.
What can we look to see in the next 2 weeks to the improvement?
We're just going to go over our shape and just emphasize things more. Go over our commitment, go over our intensity, go over our just the matchups, game situations. Right now, we've been kind of going through the motions, just making sure we don't injure anyone. But next week, it'd be more intensified.
All right. Thanks a lot, Coach.
All right. Thank you very much.